After enjoying the day off yesterday, the Terrell Wrecks returned to Bob Warren Field for three straight games, including today's contest against the DeKalb County Liners. The Wrecks would trail 7-0 heading into the bottom of the third, but that is when they would find their bet. Brandon Klein hits a blooper to left center there. Jake Wood scores. Wrecks down 6 now. Later in the inning, Nolan Early is going to hit a triple to the left field wall. Great hit. Klein would score. Wrecks down 7-2 now. Then, with one out, Kyle Burnham's going to step up to the plate, and he hits a sac fly to left to score early, bringing the Wrecks within 4-7-3, but they wouldn't be able to complete the comeback as they fall to the Liners today 14-9.